how to make meatloaf from inside your truck as a truck driver. First, you need an air fryer, little foil pan, some beef, ketchup, honey. That's how I do it. Love it.